Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today, we have an exciting contents for you. If you're new here, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell so you never miss out on our latest content. Let's get started.
Nuclear physics is a scientific discipline that studies the structure of nuclei, their formation, and stability. It mainly focuses on understanding the fundamental nuclear forces in nature and the complex interactions between neutrons and protons. Experimental nuclear physics drives innovation in scientific instrumentation. Today's research in nuclear physics is enabling a range of new technologies in materials science, chemistry, medicine, and biology. The application of nuclear physics lies largely in the field of power generation using nuclear energy. A basic background in nuclear physics for those who want to start at the beginning. Structure of the atom. The atoms of which every element of matter is composed have a nucleus at the center, and electrons whirling about this nucleus that can be visualized as planets circling around a sun, though it is impossible to locate them precisely within the atom. The nuclei of atoms are composed of protons, which have a positive electrical charge, and neutrons, which are electrically neutral. Electrons are electrically negative and have a charge equal in magnitude to that of a proton. The number of electrons in an atom is normally equal to the number of protons in the nucleus. As a result, atoms of elements are normally electrically neutral. The mass of an atom lies almost entirely in its nucleus, since protons and neutrons are far heavier than electrons. Free neutrons are unstable particles, which decay naturally into a proton and electron, with a half-life of about 12 minutes. However, it is remarkable that neutrons, when they exist together with protons in the nucleus of atoms, are stable. Protons are about 1,836 times heavier than electrons, and neutrons are about 1,838 times heavier than electrons. The energy balance in the decay of a neutron is achieved by the antineutrino, a neutral particle that carries off surplus energy as the neutron decays. The nominal mass of an atom of an element is measured by the sum of the protons and neutrons in it. This integer is called the mass number. The nominal mass of an atom is not affected by the number of electrons, which are very light. Hence, the nominal mass, based on the mass number, approximates the actual atomic mass. The number of protons in the nucleus, which determines the chemical properties of an element, is called the atomic number. Elements are arranged in ascending order of atomic number in an arrangement called the periodic table. The term derives from the tendency to periodicity of chemical properties deriving from arrangements of electrons in atoms. Nature of nuclear force. The nuclear force acts between the charges and functions as the gravitational force between masses. Nuclear force acts between the protons and neutrons of atoms. Nuclear force is much stronger than the Coulomb force. The nuclear physics is based on the forces known as nuclear force. The nature of nuclear force is given as nuclear forces are attractive in nature. These forces are independent of charges. The range of nuclear forces is short. As the distance between two nucleons reduces, the nuclear force becomes weak between them. The nuclear force is dependent on the spin. Difference between nuclear physics and atomic physics. The main difference between nuclear physics and atomic physics is that nuclear physics deals with the nucleus, while atomic physics deals with an entire atom. More specifically, atomic physics deals with the atom as a system consisting of a nucleus and electrons. Nuclear physics deals with the nucleus as a system consisting of nucleons, protons, and neutrons. Atomic physics concerns itself with the entire atom and how the electronic configuration of electrons can change. When an atom loses an electron, it becomes positively charged, cations, and when it gains an electron, it becomes negatively charged, anions. Applications of nuclear physics. Some important applications of nuclear physics are listed below. Nuclear energy is an essential part of society's energy production. Nuclear energy is produced using a nuclear reactor. Nuclear physics principles have led to great medical diagnostics and therapy methods. One such example is radiation therapy. In radiation therapy, ionizing radiation is used to treat conditions such as thyroid cancer. In archaeology, nuclear solutions are used to identify various stable and radioactive isotopes in archaeological relics. This allows us to uncover the backgrounds of these artifacts. Radioactive elements are used in smoke detectors. Most standard domestic smoke alarms use a radioactive isotope of the element americium to recognize smoke.
Thanks for watching this video, and don't forget to like this video, click on the subscribe button for more update, and let us give your opinion on video in the comments section below.